Understanding generations.
A peripheral device is any device attached to a computer in order to enhance its capabilities.
Basically, input and output devices together are known as peripherals.
Biometric devices. Biometrics refers to the identity verification of living persons using their physical characteristics, like the characteristics of their fingers, hands, feet, face, eyes, ears, etc. Biometric characteristics. Biometric devices. Optical mark reader, OMR. OMR detects the presence or absence of a mark in a specific position. Generally, marks are made in specific boxes using a pencil, ballpoint pen, etc. An OMR test paper. Magnetic ink character reader, MICR. MICR machine reads the special characters printed, like on a check, in a standard font using an ink containing iron oxide. An MICR reader. Magnetic stripe card or reader. To read data from a smart card, the card is swiped through a magnetic card unit, which converts the information into computer-readable characters for further processing. ATM cards, credit cards like Visa, MasterCard, library cards, etc. are some of these types of cards. Magnetic stripe reader. Magnetic stripe. Smart card or reader. Smart cards are intelligent cards which have inbuilt electronics and memory storage, RAM chip. Lots of data like name, address, blood group type, etc. can be stored and updated on the RAM chip. A circuit. A smart card. A smart card reader. Radio frequency identification. RFID. Radio frequency identification is an ID system that uses small radio frequency identification devices, RFID tag, for identification and tracking purposes. An RFID tag. Liquid crystal display, LCD projectors. LCD projectors are used when output is required on a big screen. Instead of on a monitor, the output is projected on the big white screen through the LCD projector. LCD projector. Voice recognition system. The voice recognition system allows a user to use his or her voice as input. A voice recognition system is used to give commands to the computer, such as opening a program, pulling down menus, or saving work, or to dictate text into the computer. Voice recognition system.